going for the jump. It's a jump tongue.
Jump tongue.
Put them together, the words. So she knows what's coming right after.
Okay.
Because when you wait, then she says, you know, I'm going to go to her because I don't know what to do. Right? So go ahead. Stay, take the green one and just make the circle.
Jump.
We do it one more time. So I want you,
I want you to
understand something about circle and placement. So this is all inside. She knows when she's in the tunnel what to do.
Right.
So you stay away from the tunnel. So you center in the tunnel.
That's okay. I'll get it. I'll get it. Don't worry.
And I'm just running straight to the entrance of that tunnel.
That's
fine. In the meantime,
video.
I tell her. Yeah. Hop, tunnel.
I do poop.
Yes. So, standing there, what happens is, you're following the tunnel, and now you're caught behind this jump. You have to go around this jump, and you're pulling her away from the tunnel. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
All right, let's do this again. Ah, what a girl. What a girl. All right, go.
I don't care which one you say first. You can you come first. Does somebody poop?
Yeah.
Make sure that your foot is down. Watch this. Wait. This is how you send it off. This foot is pointing at the entrance of the tunnel. Right? So,
breathe.
It's room off. Come. Just start with the beam. Make it easy. Because it is more to do with you than with her. Because you need to understand that when I'm walking towards this tunnel, it's actually telling her.